Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, Simon Burton here with another episode of Wonderboy the Dragon's Trap. Ah, you kidding me? So, you're probably wondering, well, you're half of what do you have to do now? Well, we're gonna find out. Bring on the money. So, avoid the water, because otherwise you will drown. You cannot swim. You are unable to swim as Hawkman, because, well, it's pretty obvious, you're a fucking bird, you're a hawk, hawks cannot swim. And I'm hoping that this door appears. No, it's locked. Oh, did we have the key for it? Okay. Let's see what. Armor is a bit off. Best armor we can get at the moment. I'm wanting that heavenly shield though. It will come in handy for us. Get the legendary sword. 185? Damn, this Galaxy sword does more damage. Fuck that. Gotcha when I come through here. Because one of the enemies, if I remember correctly, has actually got something. I think. I don't know if it's just like a red one. Nope. There we go. Legendary armor. That was a bit better for us. But after, the other one I've never found is a legendary shield. I don't know why. I don't know if it's somewhere in this castle or if it's elsewhere. I guess I could just take a look around the entire castle, to be fair. Shall we do that? Let's take a look around the entire castle. How is it that noise means it's just out of quality right there, so what do you want? stop doing on your own shit. Come back and we'll try the lower level. That's it, if you drop by, I'll be pretty down. I lose a fucking potion due to this bullshit. All I wanna do is just find the legendary shield. Cause I've never found it. And it really bugs me because it's like the one thing I haven't found yet. Like, ever. Big hairs, hold on. I have a couple of pairs. What the fuck's it doing? No! All I want to do is just kill him and then go down. Right, let's try that again, this time going to the lower vault. Quit. Where's the fucking door? Ah! What bullshit! That's absolute bullshit! So the legendary shield has to be somewhere. I'm not happy about this. Because it means until I find it, I can't fucking clean my armor for your shield collection. Let's just get out of here. Guys, I'll find the fucking legendary shield here, that's bullshit. Come back for you later. Go heal. We are going to do Hawkman's unknown then. in this episode. Was he either in the desert or outside of the desert? I'm not sure which one it is. Yeah, yeah, I think it's outside the desert. Not cool, man. Not cool. Oh, Cloud, you're not meant to come this far. Look at that. What the fuck? Okay, let me just check something here. Safari. I don't wanna do that. I don't wanna do that. Google. Stars and wonderboy the dragon's trap. Hawkman Childstone is a critical symbol to get all it requires. It's for you to fly to your right until you find the entrance. Really? From town, fly up to the entrance to the desert and go in. After you're in the desert, just fly to your max altitude and go right. So it is in the desert, it just takes a while then. According to this thing, it takes a while. If it means going all the way to the other side of the fucking map, I'm not going to get that damn map. Especially considering there's all these fuckers that fly about in here. These fuckers can almost do me like a fireball. Ah! Been flying for long enough, where the fuck is this unknown? I didn't even need to fly all that, I just needed to fucking get to the end. I hate the person that made that, made it sound like it's up in the air. It's clearly fucking not. You little bastards up there, you. Okay, here come the yellow ones. Okay. So that's my girlfriend saying she's off to work. And I've not even spoken to her because she's always just welcome. Whoops. Kidding me, fuck off with that bullshit. Oi, froggy, fuck off. Up. Don't know why I didn't get a notification about getting a Hawkman stone. That's weird. Oh, that's good. Yeah, it's a bit slow today then. Thanks for that, Steam. You're clearly a bit slow today, aren't you? Come on, you blue bastard. Oh, you are pissing me off. Fuck off, you stupid bit of fucking... Calm down. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck off. I don't have any thunders left. Just get out of here. We're gonna go to the other end where we can quote unquote money grind. I'm gonna show you a little secret. So I think I already showed you. Did I already show you when I was on your money? Well, at least when I got up and doing, I don't think I did. If not, I'm gonna show you. Makes it easy getting a fucking potion as well. Just gotta come all the way over here. So he says, Hawkman isn't really that difficult. Oh, fuck off, you stupid blue fuckers. Yeah, gotcha. Weird. Doesn't technically use it, but... I still lose it, which is weird. Oh no, 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 fuck off. You guys have put me in a lot of freaking sock to them. That snake makes me think of a shit, guys. That snake is never actually meant to... never actually there when you're going. Lucasar? Because why the fuck not, right? Oh, that's right. Where's that end 101? Okay. Here we go, potion! That, but oh, you fucking break the block. It's easier to do when you're fucking lying, man. That one plus. So the end one, and these first two here, I'll have gold in them. The other thing is that the end one has the benefit of having a potion, so you know. So now, I have enough to go get the heavenly shield, as well as to get healed up. Hopefully. As long as the fucking price is still low. Let's see about getting healed up. $255. Oh god. That's left me with just less than what I needed, hasn't it? Yep. Just less than what I needed. Okay. That's fine, that's fine. I will see you all in the next episode, and we are going to have the heavenly shield. I'm going to look up where to get the legendary shield and show you guys that. And then we will go into the last area. But until then, I will see you all later. Goodbye, and thank you very much for watching.